fans of Kareena Kapoor can't can rejoice as her comeback film post her pregnancy, Veere the wedding making has finally kicked off. Yes, that's right. Yesterday, Kareena and Temu were spotted at the airport leaving for New Delhi, where the first schedule of the film will be shot. The first schedule of the film is set over 40 days, with a large portion of the film wrapping up by October and the final portion wrapping up by year-end. Veere the wedding revolves around four friends making a trip to attend their best friend's wedding. The movie will see Kareena romance popular TV star Sumit Vyas. Veere the wedding also stars Sonam Kapoor, Swara Bhaskar, Shikha Tulsania. The film is being produced by Rhea Kapoor. So guys, are you excited to see Kareena back on screen post the first child? Let us know by commenting below.